Welcome to the Windows Club. We are here with a video on extracting domain names from URLs in Microsoft Excel. Imagine a hypothetical situation where you have been provided with a list of URLs across a single column in Excel. URLs are represented with blue color text, which means that upon clicking them, the associated website would open directly. For example, we opened Amazon. Now we need to remove the URLs from these selections, and we would discuss three cases for the same. The first would be leaving the text as it is and removing the URL. The second case would be removing the HTTPS part and only leaving the domain name with www. The third case would be removing www as well. For the first situation, select the entries with the URLs and then right click on it and select copy. Now click on the cell from which you need to start pasting it by simply removing the URL. Then go and select paste and click on paste values. Notice that the text remains the same, but the color has changed from blue to black, which means that upon clicking Amazon, the website will not open directly. Now, the second case, copying the URLs with www. For this, go to this article on the Windows Club. We would be sharing the link in the description. Copy this formula and paste it on the cell from which you need to start copying the new URLs. Now, replace A2 with the first cell from which you need to start copying the URLs. In my case, it is A2. It would be different for your Excel sheet. Then hit enter. Then click on it again. You would notice this little dot at the right bottom corner of the selected cell. Hover your mouse over it till you get the plus symbol. Then click on it and pull the selection down to the last cell. Similarly, to remove www as well, use the second formula. Please remember that initially the list of URLs in my case start from A2. In your case, it would probably be different. So change A2 to the first cell accordingly. Once you have copy pasted the formula, hit enter. Then use the fill function again to pull the selection down to the bottom. If you have any doubts regarding this, please let us know in the comment section. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching the video and have a nice day.